tell you about right now at 5, a man is dead after a shooting in Fort Myers. Right now, the area is blocked off with crime tape. This is happening at Henderson Ave and Dale Street by Clemente Park.
NBC2's Hope Salmon is live there with the latest on this investigation.
And after we got here, there were a ton of police officers on scene. A lot of them have left, but you can see that the scene here is still active. There is still crime scene tape up, and there are officers and investigators out questioning people. Fort Myers police say when they got to the scene, they saw a man on Dale Street suffering from an apparent gunshot wound. The man died from his injuries. Police say people are sharing information with them about what happened, and they have a person of interest they are now talking to. When we arrived, there were a lot of people near Roberto Clemente Park, and we did see a couple of fights break out as well. Make sure you count on NBC2 as we continue to update you about this investigation and how and if they have any suspects. I'm reporting live in Fort Myers. Hope Salmon, NBC2.